Also new overnight, a Cheektowaga woman is facing serious charges in Niagara County. The sheriff's office says Heather KIRST is now charged under Leandra's law. They say she allegedly drove through a median, hit multiple signs, and failed field sobriety tests, all with four kids under the age of 16 in the car. This happened around 9:30 last night near Porter Road and the Boulevard. KIRST is facing four counts of child endangerment along with DWI and other charges.